What's up, everybody? Geoff Gamer here. Today I'm playing Kirby Dream Land for the... I did it again! I meant Kirby's Adventure for the NES. It's one of my favorite games I like to play on the NES. I remember playing it on Funko Land back in the 90s, and the first time I played this game, it was so fun. And it was enjoyable. Even little kid, even when I was a little, well, when I was like about 10, well, I was about 11, when I was like 7 years old when I saw this game. And I was like, at 7 years old, I saw this game on sale, but I didn't get it until like later on. So I mean, I'm going to come up, where I am now, a little older. I started playing this game. I played that on Funko Land. I was originally going to buy this game, but I said, I don't know how much this game costs. It might cost too dang much, but it might cost like $10, I believe. It was $10. It has to be $10 when I first saw this game. Anyway, enough bickering. I'm going to get back. I'm getting into this game right now. Kirby! Well, I see myself in the MD. Ah, man. Hey, Warcloud, can you, it'd be cool if you could download some Kirby cartoons too as well? I believe so. I would like to see some more Kirby. I love the animated Kirby in Pokemon. Hey, give me that fireball. No, I don't want that. Fudge it. Oh! Punch you in the face. Kick you right in the face. Ha! This is not too bad. Pop! Oh man, that's right there. Pop goes away. Thank you. All right, in the inside of the star. Thank you. Ah, dang, I forgot to hit the A button. That's what happened. I forgot to hit the A button. Oh, wait, I got it. Wait a minute. I think I know what's wrong with it. There we go. Alright, let's get on. About close enough. Darn it! There we go. Come on! Motherfucker! God damn it! You motherfucker! Ah! I wanted that heart. I wanted that! I got the fire! How about a fire, little scare? How about some fire, Scarecrow? Motherfucker! Ah! Oh no! Haha! And I'll be flying. I'll be flying south this weekend! Wee hee hee! Out of here! a bomb. Oh, you're gonna get it. Bombs away, bitch. He's fired. He's done for, that's what he is. Alright, that's better. Closer. There we go. So there y'all can see my face. He is done for. Oh wait, I gotta have that. Wait, I gotta have that. Oh! Fire! Oh, forget it, man. Won't be able to get that unless I have something powerful, like a laser. Oh, you son of a... No, you don't. I'll take care of him. Oh, dang it. At least I tried. Fire! Took care of those guys. Took care of those cannons, that's what I did. Those cannons. Are heinous! Penis! Heinous! You're gonna be hearing that in the next... when I did my, video of me playing Sonic Minias this week. Heinous! You know, from the YouTube poop. Oh crap! He's on fire! Huh, I thought something down here, I guess not. I don't think so. There should be a freaking energy somewhere. Oh, you... No! Damn it. I'm keeping this fireball though. I'm keeping this fire. I feel like a dragon blowing a fire. Oh, close enough. I would have made it up too. Dang it, close enough. Alright, I'm gonna go. Now we're on to number 4. Do you understand? Fire beats ice. Oh crap. Yeah, you too. Blast everybody away, that's what I'm gonna do. You all gonna die! Fire! Oh no, no, no! Come back, come back, come back! Dang it. That was my gateway ticket. Yeah, neither's my bad. Smash Brothers. Anybody remember the Smash Brothers where they use the needles? Kills you all once. Needles. Oh, do you need that? Boom! I got 4 lives. Where did you come from? No. That was this. I got myself the damn Kirby. Alright, I'm going this way and it belongs in the museum. Trying to beat the crap out of this tree boss. Throwing apples at me like in the freaking Wizard of Oz. That took care of him. Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Alright, time for the Kirby dance. Think about candy. Gotta have that candy. Out of here. You ain't blasting me. Heck no. No. Heck to the no. Heck to the no. No. Look here. I'm having too much fun with this. Well, close. I thought I'm gonna get blasted. Whoa! The Waddies. I gotta watch the Waddies. It's weird that they named Waddle after. Cause my name is Waddley. And Waddle. Somebody called me Waddle one time. Jeffy Waddle? I remember when Mike called me, Whaley. Jeffrey Whaley? In the chat, when I was talking to him on the Cinematic live stream. Jeffrey Whaley? Jeffrey Whaley? Yeah, it is pretty fun. It's pretty fun, this game. I know it's fun, but eh, you just said my name wrong. So I changed, that's where my origin comes from. And that's where my origin came from, Geoff Good Gamer. One day, I started changing my name from Jeffrey Whaley, because the Jeffrey Whaley thing just sounds so kind of boring, but for a YouTube standard. So I changed it, and it turned to Jeffrey Whaley. And that's what happened. I said, you know, it needs a name. So I said, maybe I give myself a new name. My friend might used to call me a good gamer a lot. Yeah, he's a good gamer. He's a good gamer. He always brag about me. I used to have a friend named Bruce. He used to brag about me. And he'd say, oh yeah, he's a good gamer. He's a good gamer. You should check him out. He's very good. I like Jeffrey. Jeff, good gamer. And that's when it came up, and that's when that came up in my head, like, wait a minute, what if I call myself Geoff Good Gamer? And then I added a number to it. And then I was like, and that's what happened, that's my origin, how it all began. Anyway. Oh, I got. Give me a middle finger. This is exactly what Captain Class was just talking about. Leave the Tom and Jerry videos are much easier. I mean, leave the Tom and Jerry bonuses are much easier though. Do all that. Alright. Warp Star! First boss fight. Oh no, you ain't gonna win this. Told you. Nobody can win them all. Whoa, what was that? What was that? Oh, another thing I wanted to do was, I think I'm getting to talk with Mike about him playing. He said one day he might play Bugs Bunny Crazy Castle. That would be nice. I would like to see him play that. There's another game I'd like to see him play, Birthday Blowout. I want to see him go off, just like how I went off. I played Birthday Blowout and Crazy Castle, and I went off in those games. No! Dang it. I was close. Dang it! Dang it! Dang it! Nearly almost got it. Almost got it. You know what, I'm gonna hold off the boss fight and the bonus stage for later. I need to get better with those bonus stage. Alright, get in here. Get in here! Slide me to the wall. Okay, here we go. Dang it, still won't work. Okay, you know what? Screw it. Just keep swimming. You ain't getting me this day. Yep. Swimming up. It's so glad to have a sword in your hand at the same time. There we go. Get out of my face. You too. There we go. Get me down the hill. There we go. Got my lives back. Oh, there we go. Going down the hill. Oh, no, 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 no. I am. Oh, Mega Knight. And his goons. I hit the wrong way! No! What did I do that for? You're gonna get it. How did you do that again? Try it again. Try it again. Ah, well. Me, no. Me, pow, well, out. Care of these knuckleheads. Did it. I'll take that. Gotta have my energy. Get on down here. Ah, oh, man, I was close. Okay. Let's get this nerd. I'm gonna get this nerd to go. Ah, dang it, that's so close. Let me try again. Yes! Ah! Success! No! Yay! Two ups. Woohoo! Yes! That was a success! Woohoo! That felt great. That was great! I had to get that! That was great! Oh, fudge. Alright. Play one more stage and come here. That tire, you guys. Always bumping into... Out of here. Oh, man, why'd you do that? Oh, man, why you do that, man? I'll take it, man. I'll tell you, man. Skinny ain't getting much easier. I'll take it. Sparkle always good, too. Sparkle, sparkle, sparkle. There we go. Nobody can stand in my way once I got this mic. Oh, shoot. I messed up. I messed up big time. You messed up big time. Oh, another thing. Y'all should check out that video of Kirby. When Yoshi and Kirby was talking on the phone. And he said... Kirby said, oh, Yoshi, please. Do not talk me... It was so funny. And he said, no! You ain't gonna do that no more. And he said, I know you guys a problem, but I know I ain't supposed to say this, but dude, you got a problem. Somebody gotta watch that video. That is funny. Oh dang it. I messed up. Let's see, Gladiator State, I don't need it. So we can just... Don't need that, don't need that. Cause I got the laser! Ooh, shot locked on. Well, close. Oh, there goes my. I don't really need it anyway. I'll get another. I really do like that laser though. That's pretty decent. Oh, it's my favorite. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Gonna crash. Ah, got it. Careful. I'm always careful. Well, I don't really need it anyway. I got plenty of energy. Oops, ah, dang, I just bit. Oh, crap! What'd you fall on my head? Thank you. I'll be taking that. Hello, folks. I thought I was gonna fall. Superman fly. Okay. Actually, you know what? Nah. I'm going to the gladiator stage. Arena. So fast. I'll take your power. Oh, fudge! I got an idea. I do have an idea. Last time I have an idea. Why I didn't think of that in the first place?! Ah, oh, shit! Well, I'll tell you what. Whatever you throw at me. No! Dang it! Oh, your mother! That's it. I ain't gonna get the ice. I'm gonna go ahead and just... Yes, it. Blow his burn his butt off. That's what I'm gonna do. Burn all his skates off his butt. No! 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 Whoa! That dang car just busts out of... No! Dang it! That's the second... I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go ahead and stick with a strategy, because, I almost got his butt too. I'm like, dang it. Mm-hmm. You motherfucker! I'm gonna kill his ass. He taking my life with him now! Oh shoot, that right there could have been... Oh, you hit me! And he did it again, you mother! Why you ran to me? Did it again, ran to me. Dang it, that guy is a nuisance. Such a nuisance. I'm gonna take care of his butt. Let's see if he's gonna skate down here. Oh, you motherfucker! Okay, okay. You're getting too... I'm gonna kill his ass. Ah, you! And I got him! Yes! Alright. Alright, I'm gonna stop right here, and, that was great! I actually did wonderful. If you like this video, let me pause it. Alright, I'm gonna stop right here. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, and also support me on Patreon, and don't forget, if you're new to my channel, and I'll see y'all again. That was, I'm gonna tell you something, that was crazy what just happened. It took me about 3 tries to beat that freaking boss, but I finally got it. I aced it. Thank you guys, thank you so much, and I'll see y'all later. Take care.